In today's episode of Riding Shotgun, we head to our largest condo association where the grass grew like crazy within that week, so we had to bring our large dump trailer to haul away all the grass. Now, if you guys haven't watched it already, we posted a video not too long ago of this day where we actually talk about how we set up the ramps for the truck and trailer, as well as the grass and all of the mowing. The problem was I didn't actually push the record button on the camera when I thought I did. So if you guys want to see exactly what happened that day, be sure to check out the video and I will leave it in the link up above. So be sure to click that.